Welcome to Designing with Halleffect Sensors. In this video, you will learn about how robotics designs benefit from Halleffect sensors. In all robotic systems, it is important to be able to accurately describe the position of the motor that is being driven to produce some form of motion. This information may describe the position of each joint in a six-axis robotic arm, the wheel speed and direction in an autonomous mobile robot, or guide the use of any number of tool attachments used to perform work. Accurately monitoring the state of the robot at all times helps the system avoid unintentional motion that may result in collisions with nearby objects or people. When used alongside a magnet mounted on the motor shaft, Halleffect sensors will capture naturally sinusoidal inputs used to calculate the absolute rotation angle of the motor shaft. Additionally, as robotic solutions are becoming smaller and more mobile, it is essential to maintain low-profile solutions that don't require a large physical area and are flexible for mechanical adaptation. Halleffect sensors may be placed anywhere near the magnet, where an appropriate magnitude input vector can be observed. This allows a variety of magnet and sensor mounting options to accommodate mechanical constraints. Finally, the long-term reliability of robots benefits from contact-free solutions that are able to be isolated from environmental contaminants. Non-magnetic angle encoding solutions often require bulky enclosures to protect the sensor from dirt, grease, and other debris, and rely on a physical connection between the motor and the sensing enclosure. Over time, these connections are prone to wear down and can result in loss of function. Magnetic fields permeate most materials and therefore allow the sensor to be physically isolated from the motor shaft. Our magnetic sensing portfolio provides excellent options when considering angle encoding for robotic solutions. The T-Mag 5170 is a system-on-chip which is capable of measuring all three magnetic field vector components and providing outputs over SPI. Used alongside a rotating magnet, this feature allows the device to perform angle calculations using the integrated cortic functionality. With selectable sensitivity ranges, programmable temperature compensation, and other built-in functions such as amplitude and offset corrections, this device provides a simple platform which may be customized to calculate angle across a wide array of mechanical arrangements. T-Mag 5273 similarly measures the complete magnetic field and communicates over I2C. This device boasts lower current consumption, which, when applied with wake and sleep sampling, will reduce the power demands on the system. DRV-5055 is a traditional one-dimensional Halleffect sensor with linear analog outputs. Using two of these sensors placed 90 degrees out of phase, they similarly provide the necessary outputs to calculate position for full 360-degree rotation. The ratiometric output of this device will track fluctuations of VCC to maintain a relative constant output level to eliminate variations that would otherwise occur during sampling. As an example, let's consider using T-Mag 5170 for a low-profile alignment next to a ring magnet rotating alongside the sensor. We will place the sensor coplanar to the center of the magnet. The expected magnetic field that will be observed follows this behavior. The sine-cosine relationship of the sensed magnetic field components allows angle calculations using the arctangent function, but we immediately notice that the separate field components have unequal magnitude, which is not ideal. This mismatch can be corrected by using the amplitude correction function of the T-Mag 5170. In this particular case, we would attenuate the x-axis sensitivity by a factor of 47.8%. Once this amplitude correction is in place, the ideal angle error of the system is achieved with extremely good accuracy. Here we have reproduced the same configuration from the previous simulations. Our ring magnet is mounted on the shaft of the motor and the sensor is positioned in plane. We have additionally coupled a commercial angle encoder to the shaft to provide baseline measurements of actual motor position. The angle encoder provides differential sine, cosine outputs which may then be used for direct angle calculations. With the amplitude correction already programmed into the TMAG 5170, we are able to power on our motor and sample from both the TMAG 5170 and the encoder simultaneously to verify measured angle accuracy. Within the TMAG 5170 EVM user interface, we can view the captured magnetic field data and the angular position of our magnet. This concludes our demonstration. To learn more about how to use Halleffect sensors for your robotics design, we recommend considering our absolute angle encoder reference design and these articles about designing for angle encoding in robotic systems. Please visit ti.com/Halleffect to find more resources and tools.